define a chord diameter and a segment. Chord, the line segment obtained by joining any two points in the circle is called a chord. In the adjacent figure, A and B are two points on the circle. So AB is called a chord. Similarly, CD is called a chord and EF is called a chord. Diameter. The chord passing through the center of the circle is called a diameter. In the adjacent figure, AB is a chord passing through the center of the circle O. So AB is called diameter. In the adjacent figure, PQ is a chord passing through the center of the circle Y. So PQ is called diameter. Diameter is the longest chord. Diameter will be twice the radius. Radius will be half of the diameter. Next one, segment. In the adjacent figure, AB is a chord. AB divides circle into two parts. Each part is called a segment. We can see here, AYB is called major segment and AXB is called minor segment.